Oh.
I'm so excited to go to the deep sea exhibit.
How many fish live in the sea?
Oh.
Hey, let's have a conversation. I don't think turtles can really do that. Well, we're alone without the geese. Strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash. I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Someday I'll be strong enough to pull this.
I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium.
Whacking eel!
Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I'm through with them.
Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer. Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever, huh? I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
That crane game is rigged.
You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up.
Blah!
Oh, no. The tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead? Here, use these. I don't want them anyway. Honey, be careful. Don't drown. Hurry up and plug the hole. The endangered fish are in danger.
We're gonna drown. Drown! We're gonna drown. Drown!
Well, I have wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. When you feel like having a real discussion, find me at the Shark Tank.